Hi, I'm Stephanie Maseko with Breyer, and I'm here to introduce you to our Stablemates Club. It's the Breyer world in miniature. We love our Stablemates because you can take them anywhere with you, they're easy to collect, and we also can pack an awful lot of detail into these minis. So they're really, really fun. So many different colors, so many different poses, all of that good stuff is packed in miniature in our club here. Generally every year, we try to have at least one what we call G1 or Generation 1 Stablemates model, which is our beautiful Arabian Sultan. And then we also want to include a new sculpture, which is not shown here today, and that's the sculpture that's number 6 that you receive at the end of the year if you're part of the Stablemates Club. Like all of our other collector clubs that are similar in nature to this, you'll need to sign up by the end of the year to be eligible for that year's club. But I did want to tell you a little bit about the benefits of being a member of the Stablemates Club, and they're all shown here. It's a variety of beautiful models, and it also includes a gambler's choice. So in this case, we have our beautiful Andalusian stallion who comes in 4 different colors, and you don't know which one you'll get until you receive him in the mail. And hopefully he'll be one of your favorites, but they're all beautiful enough to keep for yourself or to trade for your favorite color. Each of our Stablemates Club models this year in the 2020 collection come in this very fun window box, which is very reminiscent of our traditional models. It's essentially a miniaturized version of that, beautifully showcasing each one of our Stablemates. So it comes to you in this cute collectible box, but who wants to keep them in the boxes? I wanted to show you a little bit of the hand painting that goes into each one of these models. That Andalusian is, he's tiny, but he's pearly. Look at the incredible shading on his face that brings out the sculptural detail and expression of the model. And then look at all the dappling. All of that's done by hand. All of our artists basically are hand airbrushing each and every one of these pieces. So that's the other cool thing about Breyer models is no two are exactly alike. They're all a little bit different. And another example of that right in front of me, of course, is the little miniature Clydesdale stallion. The Clydesdale mold number 80 has now become a Stablemate, as you know. And this is our bonus model for the 2020 club. And you can see how with this dappling technique, you're going to get variation, some bigger flaky dapples, some tiny little dapples that combine together and form a lacy pattern, both having the beautiful gloss, high lacquer finish on each, and the little gold braids, which is reminiscent, of course, of our vintage Clydesdale from the 1960s. Each model, again, is hand-painted. They're unique. Each one's going to be a little bit different, some a little darker, some a little lighter, but all of them beautiful sculptures and little miniature Breyer horses. We hope you join us in next year's Stablemates Club collection. Look for more information on our website at breyerhorses.com.